guys. So it has been 6 days since I did the coils in my last video, and I'm going to go ahead and do the coil out today. I might have been able to go one or two more days, but my hair was getting a little bit frizzy, so I just want to go ahead and do the coil out today, and I'm going to show you guys how I do it. And honestly, coil outs have been kind of hard for me, so I'm going to try my best with it and cross my fingers and hope that it turns out nice. So I'm going to get into it, but before I start, I just want to show you guys that I use this Carol's Daughter Black Vanilla Leave-In Conditioner before I got in the shower. I sprayed it on, and then I put this plastic cap on, and I just let the steam from the shower kind of moisturize my hair just to kind of make it more pliable when I take it down.